The three key pillars of a financial management system are to plan, record, and report. In the past, reporting was designed around a process-centric approach, which made it hard to modify reports to meet specific needs. Reporting is now moving towards a data-centric approach, where businesses can easily access and transform data from multiple systems. This allows end users to build reports using familiar tools like Power BI and Excel, making it easier to get a holistic view of business operations and make data-driven decisions. Today, we would like to introduce you to Business Performance Analytics. Business Performance Analytics aims to address the problem we face in reporting. Feedback from customers have told us that there is complexity of accessing data for creating reports and insights in a normalized and complex data model. This leads to slow reporting performance across large and complex datasets, making it challenging to make changes to out-of-the-box reports. Additionally, there are frustrations with extensibility when we need to join data from multiple business systems. Lastly, the presence of too many reporting tools and sources of truth adds to this complexity. BPA strives towards more efficient and effective reporting. We have considered these challenges and worked toward optimizing our reporting processes to make better data-driven decisions. Therefore, it is essential that the solution we choose to address these challenges is not only easy to deploy and use, but also trustworthy. Our solution is designed with performant queries that are scalable, secure, and consistent. Additionally, it needs to be extensible across data from legacy systems, ISV and partner solutions, upgradable, and allow customers to edit, add, and remove business processes from the model. By offering a comprehensive and reliable solution, BPA enables businesses to streamline their reporting processes while ensuring data accuracy, security, and scalability. How are we going to achieve this? We start with a dimensional model. A dimensional model simplifies reporting by organizing data into end-user accessible and understandable data models. In financial and operational business processes, a dimensional model can be used to view data across multiple modules, allowing users to analyze and compare data in a more straightforward manner. By breaking down complex data into manageable dimensions, reporting becomes simpler and more efficient, empowering businesses to make data-driven decisions. Introducing Business Performance Analytics, a modern SaaS solution built on Microsoft enterprise-scale technology. Powered by the Azure Stack, Data Lake, Dataverse, and Synapse, this tool delivers pre-built reports in Excel and Power BI, live model editing, role-based security, and dimensional security. Plus, it provides a platform for data and report governance to ensure accuracy and compliance. Make informed data-driven decisions with Business Performance Analytics. Here we see the user experience in BPA. Cassie has just started her day and her homepage shows all the recent reports she has run and key performance indicators that she is tracking, pinned for quick reference. On this page, Cassie is able to create new reports, see her recently run reports, and edit existing reports. Clicking on the sales report, we see that it brings up a Power BI page where she is able to edit and create new visuals and pages. Each month, as Cassie closes the books, she saves a snapshot of her reports for her quarterly audit. Cassie also has the ability to compare, share, and download these snapshots. Let's move over to Anna's workspace. Anna is our system administrator, and when she sets up BPA for the first time, she has the opportunity to validate the data ingestion with pre-written validation reports. This is also where Anna will set up her role and dimension-level security. Let's select some dimensions to secure. Here she can select up to 5 dimensions to secure. Now that those dimensions are available to secure, she can create dimension groups to make user assignments a much easier. Here in Group 1, we see that she has set up dimensions by ledger, legal entity, business unit, and cost center. Now, keep in mind, this setup can be as complex as this or even just as simple as a single cost center. Now Anna has already set up all these roles, so let's look at the accountant role, and here we see that she has already assigned the accountant role the P&L report as well as two other reports. In addition to that, we can also see which users have access to this role. While Anna was showing us her workspace, Jane Cooper sent her a message on Teams, wanting to know if her request for access to the USSI legal entity had been approved. Anna will click into her user summary and validate her access so that she can send her a quick response. Business Performance Analytics is a modern SaaS solution built on Microsoft technology that enables reporting, analytics, and insights to allow you to make better data-driven decisions every day. With pre-built reports, live model editing, and a platform for data and report governance, Business Performance Analytics streamlines your reporting processes and provides accurate, up-to-date data for analysis. Try Business Performance Analytics today and take your reporting and analytics to the next level. Thank you.